Wow.
Refreshingly different ideas. Central Bank of India.